play a game of Half Minute Hero, The Second Coming. So this is an action RPG that was actually originally released for the PSP, but was only in Japan. The first one is actually released in the West, but I believe The Second Coming was only released in Japan on PSP. So this is the port to Windows. First time it's been localized and translated in the West, and it came out in 2014. So yeah, I've never played the Half Minute Hero series, so... Multiplayer battle. Some more options here? Okay, some more options. Seems like the display's a little bit stuck. Okay, that's the display here. Okay, so we've all come the way to beat the evil. The evil lord. Let's go. What? Long ago, there was a group of heroes to save the world from destruction. Okay, Yusha. Sure. have very fast, simplistic battles in this game. All this to make money. And you give me money to help this whole bunch of one time for your money, one time for your money. Oh, okay. Thanks for stopping time for me in villages and towns and stuff. Time has stopped here, which is good. We need herbs. Yes. Not herb, wow, this is very fast paced and very simplistic type of action. See, look how fast the combat action is. Alright, this thing wastes no time. It kind of reminds me of the longest 5 minutes in a way, but yeah. But yeah, so that's fast. It takes less than a minute just to go over here and defeat the boss. I guess why they call it Half Minute Hero. I understand why they call it Half Minute Hero, because it's like you finish a quest in like half a minute. That's how fast it is, wow. Literally finish a quest in like half a minute. Yeah, you don't even have to enter the villages. In 30 seconds too. Basically just a save point. Things are very fast to get to close this. You have to beat all these guys and face the boss in 30 seconds. Okay, let's try one more time.
I was literally at the castle and it was so amount of times to head out. This is Half Minute Hero, and I can tell why it's called Half Minute Hero, because it's basically, like, forces you to do a speedrun of the game. Yeah, this is basically a game that forces you to do speedruns. Like, yeah, the combat is really fast and frenetic, and yeah, it's an interesting RPG, because I never play another RPG that forces you to finish the game as fast as possible, but this is kind of like that, so. Anyways, yeah, that's Half Minute Hero. Really, it forces you to beat the boss and all the enemies on the map within 30 seconds, within half a minute. So, pretty interesting concept, I think. But yeah, it's not a very in-depth RPG, it's just another take, I guess, a different kind of RPG. So, that's it, guys. Good for speedrunners. Thanks for watching.